The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Does that mean what I think it does?
Yeah, we've got to help him.
Oh, brother.
watch it, would ya?
I was just trying to help.
Well, the Etlauer and Kane need no help.
Oh, just about to spring into action, huh?
Forget this guy, Spyro. Come on.
What did they want with you, anyway?
It's none of your business. Now move. I've got a tribe to save.
Oh, you're welcome.
Here we go!
Thank you.
We're going to have to use the water wheels to move ahead.
Oh, it's never easy. I know the guy's an ingrate, but you gotta do something, and fast. Buddy, you were getting weirder and weirder by the second.
You again? Why don't you get out of here and leave me in peace? I'm the boss here, nobody else.
Boss of what?
Shh! You're all alone?
Only until I kick these bums out. Which reminds me, I can't stand here chatting with purple dragons and mosquitoes.
Hey, whoa, who you calling a mosquito?
Besides, it's not safe for you here.
Oh, concerned about our welfare now?
No need. We can take care of ourselves. Anyway, we need to get to the shrine.
You'll never make it.
Thank you.
The Shrine God has not been appeased since Cinder's forces came. He is not happy.
So is anybody fun around here?
You can't possibly face the God of the Shrine alone.
Not all of us are loners, Kane. I'm not going alone. Well, maybe someday you'll learn that two heads are better than one. Even if they are pinheads.
Yeah, what?
admit, you've done better than I thought possible.
Aw, saying that had to hurt.
More than you can imagine. There are some things you should know about the shrine before you enter.
And I think we're done here.
Not before we rescue Cyril.
The Atlawa Shrine has been desecrated. And the god of the shrine has not been given tribute since Cinder's forces arrived. But if you can subdue his anger, the balance will be returned, and my people can come home.
That's fine, but I came to free Cyril.
You must go through the god of the shrine to free him.
Knew you were gonna say that.
Remember last time?
I know, but Cinder left and I don't see any Ice Kings hanging around this place. When things look good, run for the hills!
God of the shrine, restored balance to seasons, the land, our world. The Atlawas want to worship you now.
Worship? Okay, now that's what I'm talking about. I've never gotten the respect I deserve, the praise that should be mine.
That's very nice, Kane, but we have to get back to our home. Figure out how to stop Cinder for good.
My dear Atlawas, I am the Mighty Spark, Scourge of the Despots.
Yes, old boy, we'd like nothing more than to stay and be a part of your primitive barbaric society, but duty calls, duty calls.
If you must, you must. But know that you're now part of the Atlawa tribe. One of us.
I am the mighty Spark... Whatever.
By the way, you were right.
About what?
Maybe two heads are better than one. Even if one of them belongs to an annoying mosquito.
Mosquito me? Is that...
Yes, yes, Voltier, I see that months of tortured captivity have done nothing to slow that electric tongue of yours from incessantly wagging.
It's just that it's all so exciting, exhilarating, enchanting, enthralling, and...
All right, no more thesaurus for you, pal.
All of you, please be quiet. It is certainly encouraging that Spyro has been able to free two of you to allow this reunion. But haven't we forgotten someone?
Yes, yes, of course. Terrador.
Precisely. Now, how do we proceed?
I believe I can help, Ignitus. Well, young chap, since you learned a few things about ice on tall plains, I suggest we adjourn to the training room so that I can teach you some more. The legacy of the great ice dragons of yore. My ancestors, who come from the best of the best of this somewhat bedraggled lineage, is long and storied. With my help, rescuing Terrador should be a certainty.
Your pomposity, arrogance, and pretentiousness is odious to the extreme.
Shall we?
Spyro, come here.
Electricity are nice sidelights, but now, young dragon, you will learn the secrets of ice, a power worthy of the elite. Beginner's luck, I'd say.
Come over here.
Even a completely blind dragon finds success once in a while.
Over here.
Yes, that's it!
Spyro, come here.
Thank you. current of ice, something few can burst. What exactly are you saying, Ignitus?
Yes, your hypothesis is an intriguing one, but it is perplexing to the extreme.
Huh?
He says he doesn't know what he's talking about.
Dude, I never know what he's saying.
What I'm saying is that Cinder is harnessing the Guardian's power to unlock a portal that must never be opened.
Why? What's behind this portal?
That doesn't concern you right now. What does concern you is getting to Munitions Forge and freeing Terrador before she can create another crystal from his powers.
And before the volcano blows,
That's enough, Voltier. There's plenty of time. Plenty of time.
Plenty of time? What, we need more time to have horrible things happen to us? Why didn't we just stay in Tall Plains? Oh, I'm a big deal there.
Quit complaining, Sparks. Maybe there's a tribe on Munitions Forge you can save, too.
Yeah, but there's always something special about the first tribe you save. You know?
Munitions Forge is an island dominated by Boistbink, an unstable volcano that makes life on the surface very dicey. The locals who live underground have been forced to mine the metals that Cinder uses to forge her army's weapons.
But what are the locals called?
They're called Manwismals.
Right. I need to write that down.
Rumor has it that Cinder is holding Terrador somewhere in the mines. We know she's using him to power the last of the crystals she needs to open the portal. Free him before she gets the chance.
Boy, is it big.
Boy, it's big. But no time for sightseeing, Sparks. Time to get serious. Let's go.
Not again!